Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus. Lord Jesus Christ.
And the wicked power of the Holy Spirit. Forgive me, O God. I accept you.
I accept you.
As Lord.
As Lord.
In my Savior.
In my Savior.
Write my name.
Write my name.
In a book of life.
In the book of life.
Thank you, Lord. Be my Lord.
Be my Lord.
Be my Savior.
Be my Savior.
Ako na lang, I'm the one who will pray. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord God. Thank you for this. For this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it, O God. Their Lord, O God, you already wrote their names in the book of life in Jesus' name, and you will be the one who will bless them, O God, tremendously, O God. In Jeremiah 11 declares the Lord plans to prosper you, not to harm you, plans to give you hope in the future, and it continually, O God, will keep you safe. That you are able to do immeasurably more than we ask, praying according to your power that you work with us, O God, that you will be with them, bless them, O God, and in Jesus' name, Lord, maraming salamat, all the glory, and all the honor belongs to you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 Amen.
Let's see here.